1 by 3 hour equal to minutes. It means how many minutes are there in 1/3 of an hour? 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. 1 by 3 into 60 equal to 20 minutes. 1 by 3 of an hour is 20 minutes. Let's see once again. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. 1 by 3 into 60 equal to 20 minutes. 1 by 3 of an hour is 20 minutes. So the answer is 1 by 3 of an hour is 20 minutes. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.